is going to break your heart. And what a turn of events. And that'll do it. Like a jolt of Cuban coffee. Hello, talent Griekspoor, making everybody sit up and take notice. He steals the opening set from Jannik Sinner.
Oh, that is very, very special. Inch perfect. And maybe.
Oh, it took an extra quarter hour, but job done.
There we go. Pounces immediately.
For Jannik Sinner, he lets Talon Griekspoor know it was fun while it lasted, but playtime is over.
Good stuff. Medvedev looking bright early on. So good. That backhand is such a threat. Oh, too good.
Oh, he had to be strong behind that, but he was.
Is Daniel Medvedev, who takes the opening set. Out that goes. Too much air behind the backhand.
Some lefty whip and dip. And Medvedev saying, where's the call?
That's brilliant. Great reactions from Medvedev. Giving Norrie the runaround. It is Daniel Medvedev into the fourth round here in Miami.
Game match. Second set, Machac. 7-5.
Oh, what about that?
That match, Machac. 2-1, 5-7, 7-5, 7-6.
Northern Leagues, 2-0.
Yeah, but everything working. I mean, forehand, backhand, arm, it doesn't matter today. Fabian is out of control.
He's got to try and stick with him somehow, keep it to a break, just a single break. Where he's going with it. Good response that time from Rune.
Too good. And the delivery, the return winner, puts him on the doorstep. 20. And that'll do it. Seals the deal. In impressive fashion. Holger Rune, the world number 7, done, winning just 2 games in his opening match in Miami. Oh, well, right on cue after discussing the advantages, the beauty of the one-handed backhand.
Seeing the consistency. That's superb.
Yeah, brilliant serve.
And first set,
but with the old favourite, out wide.
Game, set, and match. Dimitrov. 2 sets to 1. 6-7. 7-6, 6-2.